My father was like, yo, the key to life is to, if you're rich, what would you wake up and do every day? I would wake up and search for records. You know what I mean? That's my joy. That's what I do. That's what I love. Like, don't let anybody take away at any point your love of what you do. It's always vibe over money, vibe over money, vibe. It has to feel right first. No amount of money should take away what feels right. And if it don't feel right, no amount of money should make you do it.